tell by the background, it's another exciting night here in Lancaster. Another webisode tonight. I really had to dig far into the shit heap for these next two. Now, everybody's been having fun with the cartoons we've been showing lately, so I found one that you're never going to find anywhere else. Never, ever, never. It's called The Case of the Screaming Bishop. It's an old Columbia fantasy from 1944. And this would have been maybe a year before Frank Tashlin got there. It was very Tashlin-esque and wide, so you never know. If anybody out there knows who directed this thing, I didn't have time to look it up in Leonard Maltin's Mice and Magic, which would be there, of course, everything else. So kick back and enjoy this nice little black and white epic from the Columbia Studios, which you just don't see cartoons from that at all anymore. It's called The Case of the Screaming Bishop, a Sherlock Holmes movie coming at you right now. Break time.
Gotham.
Then you have a clue.
We're being watched. Now, what were you saying, Gotham? Elementary, my dear Gotham. Elementary.
Telegram for Sherlock Holmes. Gone.
Elementary, my dear Gotham.
But where to go?
Frankly, Gotham, I haven't the slightest idea. But
the best bones of all go to the Symphony Hall! The window. Combs!
Good shot.
What next?
We disguise ourselves and visit the scene of the crime. When did you last see the dinosaur?
Last night, sir. But this morning it was gone.
Hear any strange noises?
As As a matter of fact, I did, sir.
Tell me, God, what did you hear?
Silly phone music.
Silly phone music? Nonsense. Yes, yes. Hold the line. I say. I say. What do we do now?
Reconstruct the crime.
How?
First, we build a dinosaur out of that scrap pile.
Now?
Now.
How do we get this thing out of the museum?
Through that door, perhaps?
Shall we try?
Let's do.
That's out. I say, the window.
Let's go.
It's no use, Combs.
Righto, righto. However, if at first you don't succeed, try
again. Here we go again!
Rather!
That's it! Silly phone music! But what still baffles me is how did the culprit get the dinosaur out of the museum?
Elementary, my dear Gossam.
The backbones of all go the symphony hall!
Welcome back to Dumpsterpiece Theater's webisodes. You just saw the case of Screaming Bishop. The best bones of all go to Symphony Hall. Don't you know it? And now you know why. See, that's the cartoon. If it doesn't have any purpose, anything else, it tells you why the best bones of all go to Symphony Hall. Now, since we're in a silly phone mood, I thought we'd show you that this next clip coming up is a little soundie called Study in Brown with Reg Kehoe and the Marimba Queens. Now, of course, Reg Kehoe was the guy leading this all-girl marimba orchestra, but the bassist, this little rotund guy, gets all over his bass. There's no way to describe this. You're just going to have to see it to believe it. I don't know if he's one of the marimba queens or not. He might be a special guest, or he may be the main queen. Who knows? But anyway, here it is, Reg Kehoe and his marimba queens at Study in Brown. Hit it, boys. Oh. Throw it in somewhere else.
Thank you.
Oh, yeah, wasn't that just swinging kids? Yeah, studying Brown, Reg Kehoe, and all those gorgeous young ladies playing their asses off with those xylophones. It just doesn't get any better than that. Oh, hey, throw it somewhere else, you bigot. Anyway, there's enough trash tonight for Dumpsterpiece Theater. I think you've had enough. As a matter of fact, I think I've had enough. So let's get out of here. One of my favorite sets, by the way. And we'll see you next time on Dumpsterpiece Theater's webisodes, exclusively here on this website. This here website right here.
God damn.
Sorry.
Recoil.
Yeah. Hope you didn't tear it.
I wish I could have caught that.
Sweet, sweet fries.
Oh. Yeah, oh.